show you today is how to mount and dismount the FlyPad tray, how to mount and dismount an iPad to the FlyPad tray, clearance from the controls, and how the FlyPad tray meets and exceeds all FAA requirements. While the FlyPad tray is meant for both sides, captain and FO, I'm going to demonstrate this on a 737 from the captain's side, just for convenience.